Just a few minutes ago, actually, I added this example, brainstorm. Click on that, it's got a nice funny picture, the literal brainstorm, probably be pretty messy. But I came up with a little quick example. And then I just took a quick picture of it, made it a PDF. It's pretty vague. Like, for example, describe safety procedures, show safe equipment and workers. Well, I need to brainstorm up what are the actual pictures that I can have for this. Or I'd have to brainstorm up, okay, what are some actual details I'm going to put in? But these are at least, like, maybe these could work as section headings, right? Or subsection headings. Maybe I have a big section, especially if I'm thinking about a really formal proposal with like a formal report structure. Maybe I have a big section called safety, and then I have two subsections, you know, our procedures, our equipment, right? And then, but what this does is it gives me the start of an outline. It also signals, hey, I should probably talk about this because I thought of this fear, and those both would respond to it.
So do you need to explain, like, why you're talking about that to them?
Sure. Well, just like the previous question of, like, would it make sense for me to say that I live in the town? Sure, if you can clearly tie it to, here's why that's important. Okay. So you could start a section like this, you know, safety. You could start a section like that by saying, at Zortron Industries, comma, we put a lot of emphasis on safety, period. We do this because safety should be job one for any mowing contracting company, period. We don't want anyone to get hurt around our equipment. We don't want our employees to get hurt. We certainly don't want citizens of Augusta to be hurt. So, comma, this section describes in some detail the procedures we follow and the excellent equipment we use to make sure that everything we do is done very safely. And then, you know, that's saying exactly why the section is there, and then you go into the details in the subsections. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
That would be a lot more clear to the reader about, okay, why is this information here, than if I just said, safety, here is safety information. You know, also, having some context would make the proposal, even a very formal proposal, sound more personable, sound more reassuring, sound more like someone is just talking to you. Isn't it? But so when I made this brainstorm, I filled this column with some fears. And I left some space between because I knew that I was going to want to, like, you know, put maybe a couple things here for each fear. So I first brainstormed the fears. Well, maybe they won't stick to budget. Maybe they won't be safe. Maybe they won't stick to a schedule. Maybe they won't do a good job. These are some pretty common fears. And then I said, well, okay, what would respond to that? Throw them down. Now, if I were then, like, this might be a good structure for a really formal report that had lots of sections where I would have a lot of space and a lot of pages to give a lot of detail. Then it would probably make sense to maybe have two or even three things for each fear. However, if I then decide I want to make this a business letter type of...
Is it my phone?
No.
Oh, okay. Sure.
Make sure I turn it on. If I maybe wanted to make this a more informal and therefore try to make it as reasonably short as I can proposal, what I might do instead is say, okay, I've got at least two, sometimes three things for each of these fears. I'm going to just narrow it down to one so that each fear has just one thing that connects to it. And so, for example, give a detailed schedule versus give a plan for rescheduling around weather. Maybe I just go with the detailed schedule, right? Instead of having pictures of safe equipment and workers and describing safety procedures, maybe I just go with the pictures. Right, because a picture is worth a thousand words. Right? But then maybe I just say, okay, if I could only do one of those things to respond to that fear, which one would be stronger? I'll just do that. But it gives me a start. to then be able to prioritize, to then be able to like have a structure for coming up with even more detail, and certainly for making an outline. Is that helpful?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool. So another example to look at. This is just an example of what you did in class, practice doing together in class, Tuesday.